Oh, how are you?
This is one of Juana.
But I'm a sibu. Ah, sibu. Ni nini ndio mulifanya nienda kuwatafuta? Nilienda kuwatafutia. Oh, baby girl. Oh, baby girl. Pole, usilie. Usilie, baby girl.
Ah, sonye.
Kwa sababu usilie. Nimefika salama na shukuru.
Hi guys! Yes, the day is finally today. As you have read the title, sorry for that. As you have read the title, yes, ndo nimetoka kuamka tu. Niseme, oh my parara, oh, ndo nimetoka kuamka. So the day is finally today. My mom is cardiac. Right now it's around 9, no, inenda 4. No, inenda 10. And my mom will be at the airport 1. I have to go to Kibera to pick my sister and my grandma and my great-grandma, in short, with my family. And then we go, okay? Me and my friend, we will go and pick them up. So let me just go and shower, freshen up and all. Then I come back. You take me to this journey, beautiful journey. What are you doing, my boyfriend? Mimi nende ya mama. Mungu wewe ni nani, bariki hata nao wengine. Anyway, I'm so excited because it has been almost 5 good years. Sijasema ni 5, but almost. My mom left when my sister was around 5 years. And now my sister is 10. I think 10, yeah. You see, my sister, she's all grown. I don't know if she remembers my mom, but one thing with autistic kids, they tend to remember. It's so hard for them to forget their loved ones. Unaona ni kama dogi, not that I'm calling her dogi, but unaona venye dogi atuende 10 years, but kama ulikwangu na bond nayo vizuri and all, that dog will always remember you. Hiyo ni kama autistic kids. It's very, very rare upata amekusahau. Okay, so I'm just excited. I'm just like, what will be my sister's reaction, you know? And then like, what will be my reaction seeing my mom? Ah, she's like, I'm all grown now. She left when I was 17, I think, and now I'm 22. All grown up woman. Ignore kinyo mejifunga, but yeah, I'm so excited that she's coming. I just can't wait to see her and all. So then I come back, I show you my outfit, then we go. I'm an orange outfit kwa airport. Natamani kupotea airport venye watu wanapoteanga. But soon again, when I get a boyfriend, mimi I don't want a boyfriend mwenye ako Kenya. I want a boyfriend mwenye ako juu uko maju, ndo nikuwe na mwende airport. Eh, lakini nisimogiwe maji. Nisimogiwe maji moto pia mimi kwa uso. But anyway, that's just up by the way. But yo, we are manifesting for that because yo. But anyway, so that's my friend talking to my other friend, Jamal. Jamal, wacha kuongelesha gift out of a kuwoga. But anyway, me jokes. Anyway, so let me just go and take a shower. I'm so excited. My mom is coming to my house, to our house with my friend, you know. She left when I had nothing. At least, I don't have everything. I don't have that much. But at least, I have a roof. She can sleep 1-2 days, 1 week. You know, 1 month, you know. At least, I don't have all those monies to give her. Or to, I don't know, to buy her gifts. But, sijui kama tapata flowers. Let's see about it. So, I'm trying to do yogi.
We are ready, and this is my outfit. Yeah, I feel comfortable, but the problem is here. I know my grandmother is like, "Urekai tumbo is doing ninja for who? For who? Like, calm down." And then here I'm carrying clothes for my sister. Then we are going to buy for her Crocs. Yeah, cause my child tokango shago na tokanga tu. Ni kama aliacha Nairobi manguo, being a first born has come. Anyway, that's gift. Together. Yeah, I think that's.
going to be able to say what you want to say to me now. I want to wake up with you in the morning. Something's not fake to me now. I want to wake up with you in the morning. Say what you want to say to me now. I want to wake up with you in the morning. Something's not fake to me now. I want to wake up with you in the morning. Turn this room, turn it to an ocean. Let me float around. Eyes closed, eyes closed. Like we're dreaming even when we're not.
Fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you. wanna wake up with you in the morning. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Some of this kind of fake to me now.
Hi guys, I just want to say to me pote ya. Sit koko
A1.
And then demiara rafiki yangu. Demi yangu wangu anasema wanaona mamangu. Now I'm like, kwani sasa tuko wapi? Wanasema uko chini. Na hapa ndo tumeambiwa gari za Saudi ziko. Now we have to go uko chini tena. Ndege. Ai! Atasizi daganya natembeanga na ndege. Because I mean tayari nishaji. We should hypotheza. Anyway, we are going to look for her. Yeah. Tunaenda tumtafute, go to my potato. We don't know what to do. Yeah. So tunaenda tumtafute.
Nafshaunja misioni naangalia focus.
Dole mamangu.
Dole mamangu. Chukua zetu kitu tagongwa kwanza tunafaa kucross. Unaona pale ndio tunafaa kucross. Wapi?
Dole. Dole.
It's good to record. Sasa baby. Sasa. Umekuja.
Yakuja.
Mama be ayi.
Kuna mimi kulinda.
Wewe tulia.
Siangoje.
Nini mkae pana mzigo zenyu? Madeno tenye ndo wale. Hayo yake hao walipotea. Hao ndio kama walipotea. Niona kwenye wametokea.
Lakini
atuwe. Kuna choko kisitu kateremu.
Sasa
ni dia. 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 Ni dia
alikuwa anashinda kusema kweli tunarudi home. Wewe unaogopa kucross kwa zebra crossing? Sinapa kupatia priority pedestrian.
Nilienda kuwatafuta. Nilienda kuwatafutia. Oh, baby girl. Oh, baby girl. Pole, usilie. Usilie, baby girl.
Sonye, kwa
usilie. Nimefika salama na shukuru. Otherwise, dadaku naona bila nakungaribisha.
Ana ngumu mambo kwa matako.
Wewe Betty, kuja.
Eh, kukaa
tu nikurekwa. Wapi?
Hmm? Oh. Sasa,
kwa sana suru.
How are you? I'm fine. Tumekungojea hadi.
Oh, poleni sana. But now.
Hapa hapa. Songa, songa.
Kuja, kuja my girl, kuja hapa. Nashusha kwa
hapa. Ana tonyewe ni mkuu.
Nashusha ndio huyu. Buka kwa
hapa. Atine kwa hapa.
Kuja.
Mom is over there looking for other people. Bala kuje twende nyumbani. She's waiting for her friends. I don't know what they have to do for her, but anawangojona. My message juma nini? Hey, hoada. Bala kuje tuende kwa gari. Because I don't even know penye gari ziko. Here she comes. Here she comes. Here she comes. Huh? Na nini? Sasa?
De mungina kupa.
Sasa utofanya aje?
Mambo mengi. Ayo mambo siwezi.
Mbaka tu hapa. Lala.
Hakuna kuyala.
Kuna lala.